project is sponsored by the U.S. Department of Energy, and it's held every couple of years. Basically, the idea is to have college and university teams from around the world compete to design, build, and actually operate a solar-powered, energy-efficient home. We have an iPad that has a pretty nice interface on it, and it's used for controlling things like the lights, monitoring things like if the doors and windows have been opened, it'll tell you. We can also, hopefully, if we get it completed, be able to monitor the energy usage in all the devices in the home. But it's pretty easy to use. It has these buttons down here that are the main navigation buttons. So if you click this one, this is the heating, ventilation, air conditioning control. So it gives you a plot over time of the energy of the two different zones. We have two zones in the house, so the yellow and blue are the two separate zones. And then you can change the set point for the two zones using these buttons here.
This box here, which is basically like a power strip that you would see, like, you know, that you plug your TV and all your other home entertainment stuff into. It's a little bit bigger than a normal one, but the idea is that we're going to have a circuit board in there that has electronics in it to monitor the energy of each of the plugs individually, and then have a wireless chip in it to send it to a receiver at our computer so we can log all that stuff.